Hi friends, welcome to Aditi Food Channel. I am Sujata Shivashankar. Today I am going to show you how to make Andhra style lima beans nippattu or Andhra style avre bele nippattu.
To prepare avre kalina nippattu or rice cracker with lima beans in Andhra style, I have taken 1 cup of rice flour. Add rice flour to a large bowl. 100 gram of lima beans with outer layer peeled. It's called hitikida avrekalu in Kannada. 1 tablespoon chana dal soaked in water for about 2 to 3 hours. 1 medium sized onion chopped. Add 3 finely chopped green chilies and 1 teaspoon of finely chopped ginger. 1 tablespoon of chopped coriander leaves. 1 tablespoon of curry leaves. 1 teaspoon cumin seeds. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. 1 cube of butter. Add salt according to taste. Now combine well. Add little water. Mix well.
Add water as needed and knead well.
The nippattu or chakkalu or tattai or rice cracker dough is ready. The dough should be firm like this. Take a small portion of the dough like this. Make a ball. Let's plate it. I have prepared nippattu dough balls like this.
Grease the butter paper with oil. Take a small portion of the dough. Place the dough ball on the butter paper and flatten it. Flatten all the dough balls into nippattu discs like this. Heat sufficient oil in a pan. Transfer the flattened dough discs into the hot oil one by one. Deep fry on medium flame until golden brown. Flip over to deep fry evenly on both sides. It's done. Let's drain the oil and transfer it on a kitchen tissue. Crispy and crunchy avre kalu nippattu. Andhra style chakkalu with lima beans is a good tea time snack. Try this recipe at your home. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to Aditi Food Channel. Thank you for watching.